Kenny. Yeah,
can I just
I'm
gonna put mine there.
Next season.
But I'm gonna put it together. Okay, on two sides.
Julian basically saving my ass last minute, shave, everyone getting ready.
Good job, Gustav.
Vamos, Jack. Thank you so much, Julian. You're the best.
Kenish.
Ready, everyone looking at me, please. Ready?
Hi, you're not the cutest.
Hey.
Hi. Off to party, finally.
Hey, Timmy.
Sauce, parang iting.
Can I wear my sneakers?
This coming Monday, 8:30 p.m.
Girl, yan ang una ko nila.
Sydney Rowe and Nick.
Bebo, can I have a little bit of hotspot for 1 second?
Ayun, yan nahiya siya.
May pa Daisy.
Sabi ni Salang, hindi daw matutuloy.
Yeah. Trust me.
Uy, si Nick, nawawala!
Crying,
you cry more than in our own
family. Where have you been?
Our family.
Our family. Our family.
Jeff,
sorry.
And back to the center. There. That's nice. Ready?
Yeah, I'm going to bow. Boom. Yeah, everyone got the Bastrick boys for the wedding. Look at that. Everybody. Okay, I want that picture. Can I be in that picture, guys? Am
yeah,
I allowed?
Right here.
Can I?
Okay.
So everyone's... Hi, Philippe! How are you? Look how rustic. It's so different. Such a memorable wedding. These two people are so in love. Look at where they're getting married.
So to be part of the entourage, you have to have the spoon like everyone gave us. So Steven, you're also part of the entourage.
Yes.
Show us your spoon. Oh, that's
Chinese,
that's perfect.
A Chinese spoon.
That's perfect.
It's very racist, by the way, Erwan.
Yeah, Erwan.
All cute singers by the tree. Here comes the sun. Do you know anyone here? So here we are at the setting of beautiful, beautiful big trees, like hundreds of years old. Everybody looks so wonderful. All these gorgeous people here for Anne's wedding.
I wish you were
This is the sexy couple right here. The New Yorker.
Yeah,
it's
like,
okay. Hi.
Follow me.
We all die.
Huli. Anong kinukunan mo, my loves, ha?
They both group differently, but that's also why they balance each other out. You know, Erwan loves to cook for everyone, and Anne loves to eat everyone's food. Anne likes to go with the flow. Erwan plans everything out. Anne's metabolism is so fast. Like, Erwan's on a new diet.
Guys, let's give a round of applause for Isabel.
Please welcome the newlyweds,
Mr. and Mrs. Houston!